Good morning, everybody. Welcome to this new online class for students of class 8. So today I am going to teach you measurement of angles involving degree and grade. So today I am going to explain some solutions to the related exercise. So those of you who will join live class, they can learn now. They can even ask questions to me. But if you will miss this live class, then you have to learn from virtual class. I know many of you have difficulty in joining. So I have provided link in WhatsApp. You don't have to download any software. Just click that link, which will take you to my live class. And in the meantime, sometime you can be asked to write the meeting ID and password, which I have provided you in WhatsApp group of class 8. So even if you miss today, in coming days you can join my class, live class. It is very close to your classroom experience. I can see you people and you can see me also, and I will show questions and its solution on the screen. You can see on the screen of your mobile phone or laptop or desktop computer. And same, if you will miss live class later, after 1 hour, you can see all this in visual class. You know, visual class is beneficial for those who cannot join live class. And that virtual class stays there in your mobile or in your account for next 3-4 days. But live class is live, just like you are present in your school. If you are present, you will study. If you are absent, you won't study. It is just like that. So let us begin. Now you focus on your screen of your mobile phone or laptop. So I am just navigating through today's class content of class 8. See, these are the questions. From a book of class 8. So these are the questions which you might have done in previous classes. See? So you practice these questions, and for the time being you skip questions involving radian. This, see this radian measure, like in question number 5, question number in this page only question number 5. Now let's go to another page. Yes, these are word problems. Just a minute. Yes, these are the questions. So you go through them and try to solve. Only thing I am requesting you for the time being, since we have not discussed about circular system, you skip, means skip these questions about radian. In next few classes, we will be discussing circular system, and then you will be able to solve these questions also. Okay? So you can see these pages in virtual class, in document section, you can download those pages and you can transfer in your copy. Write in your copy and you do your work in your home at your choice of time. Okay, so let's move forward. See, the questions that I have given earlier in earlier pages, from there I have picked up this question. That in a triangle, two angles are given, one is 30 degree, another is 60 degree, so you have to find third angle. So what I have done for your convenience, I have supposed triangle ABC, in which angle A is 30 degree, angle B is 60 degree, you have to find the measurement of angle C, but you have to find in grades, not in degree. But two angles are given in degree, so we will start our work in degree. We know in any triangle, sum of three angles is 180 degree. See the mouse? Sum of angle A, angle B and angle C is equal to 180 degree. In next line, put value of angle A 30 degree, value of angle B 60 degree, and angle C we don't know. The sum of three angle is 180 degree. Now 30 plus 60 is 90. So 90 plus angle C is 180 degree. So angle C is equal to 90 will go that side. 180 minus 90, it will be 90 degree. So angle C is equal to 90 degree. But our answer should be in grades. So now let us convert 90 degree into grade. So how to convert into grade, degree into grade? You have to multiply 10 upon 9. When you are going from degree to grade, multiply 10 upon 9. So if you are joining for the first time, then you go to your NTQ app and click virtual class. Then you find class 8, optional mathematics, and navigate through previous dates. So you will find the classes regarding these topics. So if you will calculate 90 into 10 by 9, it will be 100 grade. So the angle C is 100 grade. Now let us see next sum. Question 9A, in which question says there are two angles, their sum is 90 grade, which if they are measured in grade and added, it is 90. If they are measured in degree, and then their difference is 90 degree. So here a question is asking both angle A and angle B in degree. We have to find angle A and angle B in degree. Okay, so let's go according to question. A plus B means sum of angle A and angle B is 90 grade as given in question. So you have to find angles in degree, so convert this grade into degree. Grade to degree, you have to multiply 9 by 10. Remember it, in previous question, we converted degree to grade. So we multiplied 10 by 9. Here, grade to degree, you have to multiply 9 by 10. 90 into 9 by 10, 0, 0 cancel, 9 lines are 81 degree. So A plus B is 81 degree. So let us note this as equation 1. A plus B equal to 81 degree. Question also says A minus B is 9 degree. Here it is given. So let us take it as equation 2. Now add equation 1 and equation 2. So it will add two equations. A plus B was 81 degree, A minus B was 9 degree. So underline it and add both the equations. Plus B and minus B will cancel. A plus A will be 2A and 81 plus 9 will be 90 degree. So 2A equal to 2A. So Darpan has joined. So you are first student. You join. Okay, so 2A, A equal to 45 degree. So you know here in equation 1, what was there? A plus B equal to 81 degree. Now A plus B equal to 81 degree. Value of angle A already found. So A is replaced by 45 degree, plus B equal to 81 degree. Therefore, B equal to 81 minus 45, that is 36 degree. So we have found both angle A and angle B. Angle A 45 degree, angle B 36 degree. So this is how to solve. And now seeing this solution, you go to document section. When I will post this in virtual class, after 1 hour, you will be able to see this video again. And from document section, you can see these pages and you can download in your mobile and in your laptop. So you see them and note down all the questions and then try to solve. So tomorrow also we will join to this live class, and then if you could not solve any question, then tomorrow you can raise question. Okay, so I am ending this live video. So there is only one student in this class, live class, Darpan Suvedi. So I welcome you to this class and I hope you will enjoy live class. So I think news, you don't check your WhatsApp group. So keep checking WhatsApp group. Always notices will come through the WhatsApp group of your class, class 8A and class 8B. So tomorrow also I'll post the notice time of live class. You can join it and we can continue our study further. You have to utilize this time of lockdown. You know, this is very lengthy period and physically it is not possible to come to school, and not even in near future, maybe 1 or 2 months more school won't open. So for the time being I am ending this class. Bye for now, and repeat, you can watch this video repeatedly through your virtual class. Thank you very much.